What type of tree is this, and are the nuts edible? Mr. D, do we need to spray? And this is from Charles right here in Cordova. So there it is on the screen.
Yeah.
All right. What do you think there, Mr. D?
I think it's a hickory of some type. We used to call them hickernuts when I was
young. Yeah, we did too.
Good place
Pig
to
nuts,
squirrel
hunt.
Good place to squirrel hunt. They are edible. Those nuts are edible.
Okay.
Now they're a little hard to crack. You've heard of a nut that's hard to crack, you know.
That's it.
That's right.
Hickory
need a sledgehammer.
Pretty tough to crack. Your pecan cracker won't do the trick.
No.
You use a hammer and a brick and or an anvil. Yeah. But they're very tasty. But as spray, no. I've never seen a hickory that required spraying. They'll have some of the same problems as pecans. They have phylloxera will get on hickories and some of the critters. But that shell is so tough. I don't think even a stink bug.
That must be tough, hickory. Then.
You know, now I see on if you blow up that picture, you see a little spot on that shuck. But the shuck is like a quarter of an inch thick, and then the shell is really thick, and they would really have to be infecting that or feeding on that nut when it's
really
real small, when it's really young. And the hickory would probably throw that off. So I've never seen an insect problem on the fruit. Now, have you?
No.
On hickory?
No.
Wow. Yeah, but for us, to, you know, it's a good picture, but for us to really know what kind of hickory it is, we need to get out there and see that tree.
We
there's so many different kinds.
Tell them to crack some of those nuts this fall and send us to them. We can tell from the taste, don't you think?
I don't know about the taste.
You know about the taste?
They all taste good to me.
The way they're shaped, maybe.
Yeah.
But yeah, I mean, there's so many different hickories.
We need taste tests.
Pig nut hickory. I thought sand hickory is probably what that may be.
Yeah, there are so many
But there's so many.
You need to see the bark. I need to see the bark.
You need to see the bark. You need to see the
bark.
Yeah. Because I actually learned from Miss Wita and the Shelby County Extension Forestry team that looking at the bark is key in determining the kind of tree you have. So because if we saw that bark, we could probably tell you what kind of hickory that is.
Especially in the wintertime.
Mm. Yeah, well, it's all you have to look at.
That's right.
The bark or the nuts, you just
either one or the other.